Good evening. I hope all of you out here in Facebook can see my SlidePoint presentation. Don't worry about seeing me. As long as you can hear me and see this, that's what we want. So welcome. And this is something different for me, being tooth care, but I wanted something that was very focused. I have been told that I do a lot of stuff with oils and I do so many different little pockets that I forget. That you may not know. So I found this information and I started pulling from other websites on tooth care. And so this is stuff I actually do to help with my tooth care. My goal, and my dentist laughs at me, but my goal is to not have to have plaque taken off my teeth when I have a clean. That drives me crazy for her to take that little thing and scrape it. So, and the doctor goes, that'll never happen. You will always have plaque. Well, I'm getting less and less. I started this about 2 years ago, and she said, what are you doing? So now instead of sitting in the chair for an hour with her pulling all that plaque off my teeth, I'm only there like 20 minutes for the whole thing. So that's kind of cool. I can see progress in what I'm doing. So I said, we'll just try this now. There is a tooth care kit. Sesame seed or coconut oil, thieves whitening toothpaste, dental floss, mouthwash, a soft bristle toothbrush, and then myrrh, orange, frankincense, and clove essential oils. And Young Living does sell these in travel size. And we're going to start out by talking about oil pulling. Y'all, I don't know if any of y'all ever heard about that old ancient thing. I heard about it it was about 7 or 8 years ago and thought it was the craziest thing I had ever heard. I went, there is no way. And I don't think they can see my writing on this thing. It looks kind of. Can you see it? Oh, you can read the, okay, good. Thank you for checking. It's backwards. Okay, why is it backwards? Hold on. Let me flip it around and see what it'll do. Nope. We're changing the world. All right, is it still backwards? Of the ceiling. That's it. Is it still backwards? Good. So when you flip your camera around, all right, I did not know it did that. Thank you for checking that. All right. Now cut my voice. I don't want to hear me yet over in the world. It's bad enough to hear me one time. All right, oil pulling. As I said, I heard about this about 7 years ago, and I thought the woman was absolutely crazy. I went, there is no way I'm doing this. I'm not going to put this oil in my mouth. But when I started researching it, the benefits of this outweigh the craziness of this. So this is what I found. Oil pulling is done with a fatty oil, like sesame seed or coconut. Sesame seed to me tastes better. It has like a peanut butter taste to it because it's roasted sesame seeds that they make it from. And it's a very different chemical structure, so it has larger molecules than essential oils, so it doesn't go through the blood-brain barrier and all of that. It's just you're putting this fatty oil in your mouth. And there are a lot of positive effects on the human body, especially the teeth. It's a folklore, as I said. It's an old traditional folk remedy practice from ancient India, and it's believed to cure more than 30 diseases just by putting oil in your mouth and swishing it around. I went, okay, I might can do this. Due to the occurrence and side effects of modern medicines and oral hygiene products, people are increasingly attracted to these traditional practices. And the mouth is considered the mirror to the general health of the body. I don't know if your dentist has ever told you this, but sometimes my dentist will look in my mouth and go, he's so good to see him. And I'm going, well, what's so good about it? You know, I don't know. This is just what I do. So I'm sure with the wide practice that these people have, they see all kinds of things. But I did not realize that teeth and your mouth health was a representation of a healthy body. So some contributed to the development of the progression of the synthetic diseases like cardiovascular disease, diabetes. Oral health and general health are interrelated. And the tongue, look at here, is connected to the heart, lungs, small intestines, kidneys, and spine. You know, there are people that keep ulcers on their tongue. I'm going, I wonder what that's telling us. Now, my grandmother used to have a tongue knife that she would scrape her tongue. You've heard of that, right?
Yeah.
To get that white plaque off their tongue. I've never have been able to do that frequently, but that was something that she did at least once or twice a week. Her tongue always stayed real filthy, but it was sort of just a little blade that she would scrape her tongue with. Oil pulling is an ancient Ayurvedic therapy of maintaining oral hygiene, and it's due to a technique that the mouth is completely filled with cold press oil, and it's not gargling. You don't put it down your throat. You put it in your mouth, and I can't talk and do this, but you swoosh. Just swoosh it around on your teeth with your mouth closed, and you do that for 20 minutes. Now, I promise you, you're not going to be able to do that the first time you do it. You will gag and go, there's no way I can get this done. They want you to put about a tablespoon. I've got a big mouth, so it takes a little bit more than a tablespoon. I will admit that. And the first time you do it, you may want to put